Despite efforts to make sure visitors are following the rules, some are still violating the state's quarantine order.
Two were arrested yesterday by special agents from the Department of the Attorney General. The couple from Citrus Heights, California, came to Hawaii on their honeymoon. When checking into their Waikiki hotel Wednesday night, they were told about the quarantine rules, which they said contradicted what airport screeners had told them.
They repeatedly left their hotel room and were arrested and charged yesterday.